Welcome to the Voice of America's Newswords. In the United States, federal laws are made by the Congress. Listen to this story about two bills.
Even if the immigration bill passes in the Senate, lawmakers in the House of Representatives are considering their own reforms. Agriculture also is a focus this week, as the Senate prepares to vote on the Farm Bill. The House is expected to take up the package later this month.
The House of Representatives is made up of 435 elected members. The number of representatives each state has depends on the number of people in the state.
Often, this group of lawmakers is called simply the House. Now, when you hear the term House of Representatives, you'll know what these newswords mean.